The specific target audience, we target into three important groups. So the number one is a multinational company. You know, they're already in China. And number two is we target a small businesses. They've been left out with the Chinese exciting business development and economic development in China. And finally, the entrepreneurs. These are the very forward-looking, you know, entrepreneurs and startup CEOs, startup chairmen. They really want to have something to do with China. They want to expand their business to China. So these three groups. So the first group, the executives in a multinational company. And these are the people making day-to-day decision of their global operation. Maybe it's a vice president of the global operations, vice president of supply chain, vice president of marketing, vice president of you know anything. So they make global decisions, and part of that is China. But imagine, if they're not properly trained about China, how could they make an informed and you know right decision for their Chinese operation or their global operation with China as part of it? And the second group is we targeted at is the small business owner or small business directors. These are the small businesses they've been left out, you know, with China's amazing economic development in the past you know many years. But they want to be part of it, but nobody's helping them. So we come to the play, we want to help those small businesses to succeed in the changing business environment where China is dominant. So these are the group of people, they need a lot of attention, their business is slightly different, they don't have a lot of resources to attack into the Chinese market, and we're here to help them through this program. And finally, the entrepreneurs. And these are the startup CEOs and founders and co-founders. And they develop their business in Europe, but Europe is relatively small. They want to expand outside of Europe. Usually they go to America, but it's very competitive in America. So they realize that. And they turn to China because China is a new blue ocean. And China is one large economy and consumer-driven economy. So now they're turning to China. But they don't know how to deal with China. And that's why this program is going to help them, really help them to acquire the right skill and right understanding, the right insight about the Chinese market so that they can expand into China.